the following submit or surrender contest. It is at 4-1 fall. Introducing first, the godfather of world championship wrestling, Theodore R. Long, proudly presents from Macon, Georgia, weighing 251 pounds, Johnny B. Bad. His opponent from Huntsville, Alabama, 233 pounds, Beautiful Bobby! And ladies and gentlemen, the special stipulations for this match, the only way a man can win is if his opponent submits, surrenders, or if the opponent is unable to answer the 10 pounds. Pinfalls will not count.
The high one. Beautiful Bobby being very intelligent, very smart during this extra activity.
Now everybody get ready for Johnny B. Bad, because he's a bad man and the Tutti Frutti is waiting on Beautiful Bobby.
The Tutti Frutti is the left hand. I tell you what, if he hits Bobby with it, you've got to realize that Bobby may not be able to get up within 10. His boxing background, it was the 10 count that had him win those boxing matches. So if there was ever a man that was made for maybe submit or surrender, it has to be Johnny B. Bad. Look at that. He went with the left hand, and Bobby caught it in midair and executed a great arm drag. Quickly, fans, want to remind you that this Saturday at the Hotline, join myself, Lance Russell, Jim Ross, Gordon Sully, Eric Bischoff, as we discuss the top subjects in World Championship Wrestling. That is this Saturday starting at 9 o'clock. Be sure to call in. As we take a look now, you hear Johnny B. Bad, look at the referee say he's giving up, and that's the referee's job in this match is not to make a three count. He will continually ask the wrestlers, do you want to continue? Do you want to give up? Over the top, Beautiful Bobby. Johnny B. Bad, right there! Drive line! And out goes Johnny B. Bad, and that may be the smartest move of the night. Bobby up top. You know, Beautiful Bobby is such a tremendous high flyer in World Championship Wrestling. We do understand on many occasions he'll be teaming with Flying Brian, the man who is the new WCW Light Heavyweight Champion. And Flying Brian and Beautiful Bobby, what a team that'll make.
Come on, Johnny, take your time. Come on, you can beat him anytime, all right? Anytime now. Come on, get back in there. Watch the count. Watch the count.
Now that time, Johnny B. Bad needed a little dose of that confidence, and he got it. And quickly, he is on the inside. Beautiful Bobby with an offensive explosion. Standing side headlock. You are going to see many submission maneuvers in this match before it's all over. Like right there. Hammerlock, and he's going to drive it home here. There it is. You hear Mike Adkins. Johnny does not give up. Submit or surrender. Right here on Worldwide Wrestling. And two of our premier athletes going at it in what has been a tremendous matchup thus far. How do you change your strategy in a submit or surrender matchup? Reversal. And another reversal. Outside! And what would have normally been a disqualification in this type matchup, the match will continue over the top rope. This is submit or surrender. This is a fight to the finish. And Bobby ready to leap out from the ropes to Johnny B. Bad. Bobby was telling Teddy to get out of the way, and for a moment, Teddy was getting out of the way. He was going to leave Johnny B. Bad by himself there. Anyway, I had a chance to talk to Bobby before the match, and I said, how do you prepare? How are you going to prepare? What type of strategy? Are you going to do anything different for this type match? And as the argument continues on the outside, Bobby said, I'm not going to do anything different at all. I've been very successful.
All right, you can
and I'm not going to change my style at all.
Slow it down.
I'm a bad man.
All right, come on.
Now you heard Teddy right there said, I'm going to slow it down. Johnny B. Badd in. Notice how Bobby keeps an eye cast towards Teddy Long behind him. That's what it was. Teddy grabbing on the beautiful Bobby. And Johnny B. Badd getting the high impact blows in. Johnny B. Badd, the only thing the referee can do now is to warn Johnny B. Badd of using the rope. He cannot stop it. Mike Adkins going to have to go in there and pull him off of Bobby, who's in major trouble right now. Fans are chanting Bobby's name. Johnny B. Badd got the foot up. And the clothesline down. Bobby goes down hard. Over the top. Notice the referee did not make a count there. Once again, you are witnessing submitter surrender. No pinfall. There's no use counting here either.
No pinfalls.
You heard the referee, no pinfalls, but it's purely instinct from Johnny B. Badd and from beautiful Bobby to make a move like that. They are conditioned, of course, to get the three count in most of their matches. Therefore, that's why you see moves like that. Over the top goes Bobby. Johnny B. on the outside. Hip tossing Bobby on the floor. Now that is not a padded floor right there. We have particle board now here covering the ice here at the Von Braun Civic Center in Huntsville. And that particle board has no, and I mean no, give it off. It's like hitting a hardwood floor. Bobby, as the referee is counting, sent to the, that was not the ring post. That was the connector, that steel connector between the turnbuckle and the ring post, and he got it right on the back. Johnny B. Badd showing that he is more than just a man with a punch, that he can be very vicious. Sending Bobby in. Right cross to the face. He's got Johnny B. Badd dazed. Beautiful Bobby going after the win here. Stockbreaker. Now Bobby has to continue. He has to, so to speak, go for the kill right here. You see, much like in boxing, the referee was counting for Johnny B. Badd to get up. He got up within seven. If he cannot get up within a 10 count, the match is over. Cannot answer the bell, as the old saying goes. Elbow on target. Tremendous leaping ability from Johnny B. Badd. And now, pulling up. Listening in that time, the referee said, how about it, Bobby? Said, there's no way I'm going to give up. Two keys in this match. Not only to dish it out, but to be able to take it. Is he going to try the Alabama Jam? They're standing in Huntsville. It's the elbow. Bobby. As the referee counts, Johnny B. Badd's up. Submit or surrender on Worldwide. And what a match it is. Johnny B. Badd up. He caught Bobby in the face. And both men go down. I believe that time they collided. The referee counting, both men are down. Okay, he's talking to Gary.
And ladies and gentlemen, the referee has just indicated that neither man fails to regain his feet by the 10 count. The first man to his feet will be the winner.
last man to his feet's gonna win. Johnny B. Badd's up. He's up. He's down. It's beautiful, Bobby.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner, beautiful Bobby.
Next week it'll be Sting against Cactus Jack. Let's go to WCW this week.